Hi, this is Megan Chapman, and this is the Tuesday Studio Video Visit. I have recorded more than the occasional Tuesday Studio Video Visit, but I think Facebook is changing something and it wouldn't let me just upload them directly. I do have a Tuesday Studio Video Visit channel on YouTube. Some of my videos are there, actually, quite a few of them are there. They're kind of in different orders. I need to get that all sorted out. So, hence my delay in posting video visits. Sorry about that. I do miss them and I miss you all and having this strange conversation or talk with you. Today I'm not going to be showing you any art. I'm just going to be telling you about a few things that are going on. I'll try to make this quick. First of all, the Abstractionistas. The Abstractionistas is an art collective, a new art collective here in Scotland that I am very happy to be a member of. And right now we are just four women, and we are all painters and artists, and we paint abstract. So we will be having a show in July, and right now we're asking that if you'd like to learn more about us and stay in the know, to please like our Facebook page. So that's the first thing you could do is go like us and or follow us at at Abstractionistas on Facebook. We also have an Instagram account, so you'll find us over on Instagram at Abstractionistas as well. So please like us. Please like us. It's just a great way for us to develop our following so that we can give you the latest news and things that we're up to. And so first step that we've got going on is, and I am reading this from our press release, is that we will be having an exhibition. It's called Advancing the Abstract. It's our debut exhibition, and we're very excited about it. It's going to start on Friday, the 9th of July, and goes till Sunday, the 25th of July. Our reception is Saturday, the 10th of July, from 2 to 6 p.m. So our reception will be 4 hours long. This is a ticketed event, so you can get your tickets on Eventbrite. The exhibition is 11 to 5 daily, and that's at Gallery 2, and that's at Edinburgh Palette, St. Margaret's House, London Road, Edinburgh. So if you like our app at Abstractionistas Facebook page, you'll find all the information about the exhibition, about our social media accounts, and the link to get your free tickets to Eventbrite. Right now it stands that we're letting 10 people in every half an hour, so you'll have 30 minutes to enjoy the exhibition, and then you'll leave so that another group can come in every half hour. Of course, you can come back multiple times to enjoy the show. There's plenty of tickets, and we will do our best to make things as COVID safe as possible. So we are looking forward to seeing you there. Another thing going on is that I've alluded to that I'm a volunteer at the Granton Hub here in Granton, Edinburgh, and there is also a show opening there at the Granton Hub, and the Recyclage, it's called Recyclage Exhibition, and it's a very exciting exhibition with pieces from over, I believe, 25 artists from different mediums, but using or focusing on the recycled as part of the theme of the show. So whether the work is made of recycled components or is recycled itself, it should be an exciting and varied exhibition, and that will be at the Granton Hub, and that will be opening on Friday the 9th of July, and it'll be open from 12 to or sorry, 11 to 5, I believe. I will be sharing all of that with you on there as well. So that'll be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So that's the 9th, 10th, and 11th of July at the Granton Hub. Not only am I volunteering and helping out where I can for that exhibition, but I'll also have two of my book series pieces in the exhibition. So I'm delighted to be participating at the Granton Hub. Last piece of news before this thing lasts forever and a day, is that I am now a coffee ambassador. Coffee is a friendly way where creatives get paid. to keep producing the content that we already produce. We have shops in coffee. We accept commissions in coffee. I offer mentoring through coffee. So you can find my coffee page at coffee.com/Megan Chapman. So I am now an ambassador, and I would say for any of my creative friends watching or any creative organizations, if you're looking for ways to fund your next project or fund your daily happenings in your creative life, coffee is a great way to do that. It's there are no fees. The artists and creative people, makers, receive all the donations, the cups of coffee, minus like PayPal fees. So that's brilliant. It's really wonderful to have such a supportive platform where we can share our work, have a relationship with our audience, but also get the support we need in order to create our work. So you'll find me over on Ko-fi, and that's where I am selling my prints. And I know a lot of you have seen my limited edition prints lately. Thank you so much for supporting those. And that's all I've got to say, because this video is incredibly long already. So lots of embers in the fire, lots of things going on. Thank you so much for your support of my work and for joining me on the Tuesday studio video visit. Let's hope this one posts. Okay, take care. Bye.